Western Railways has come up with a unique idea to create awareness among young people about the dangers of trespassing and crossing railway tracks. It's got Yamraj himself shooing people away from the tracks in Mumbai. A man dressed as Yamraj, the god of death, has been deployed to convince people not to roam on railway tracks. He's also seen lifting some people on his shoulders to bring home the message.